this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried in all the OGs.
You know,
at a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, fam?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real big. What up, kid? Phone? Put gross shit on that for good. For life.
Alright, nigga. Roll street for
life.
We don't need some allies.
Oh, you want this to get. Homie, let's roll on some busters. You gonna represent the set now, homie?
EJ?
I'm always there.
Round back and left up across and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show. Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come.
Yeah.
Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Stay close, homies. Hey, follow me, dudes.
I'm just a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those balls.
Get my debut out.
Okay, we ready now?
Get everybody in, let's roll.
Now this evening reminds me of a song.
Anyway, Forthright MC's gonna be broadcasting live from the comic book convention next month. We're gonna be playing some serious Cavern of Sorrow. You know, I used to know a girl once was nothing but a Cavern of Sorrow. It's like an echo up in there. Forthright MC babbling again.
Babylon, DJ Babylon.
Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.